third method. What is that? This is ultra filtration. Ultra filtration. What is this? If you filter colloidal solution using an ordinary filter paper, we can't separate a dispersed phase and dispersion medium. Why? The size of pores in ordinary filter paper is very large. That's why ordinary filter paper cannot stop the colloidal particles. How to remove DP from colloidal solution? There is a method of ultra filtration. In this ordinary filter paper, the pore size of ordinary filter paper is reduced by soaking it in a solution called collodion. So when the ordinary filter paper is soaked in that collodion and it is hardened in formaldehyde and it is dried, automatically the pore size of ordinary filter paper is reduced. Now it can be used to filter the dispersed phase from colloidal solution. So what is the difference between ordinary filter paper and ultra filter paper? Yes, pore size. The pore size is very larger in ordinary filter paper, that's why it cannot stop the colloidal particles. Whereas ultra filter paper, which is prepared by soaking ordinary filter paper in a colloidal solution and made hardened by formaldehyde and dried, acts as ultra filter paper. So dispersed phase can be separated by ultra filtration. All the dispersion medium and dissolved electrolytes or impurities, dissolved electrolytes and impurities pass through the filter paper, ultra filter paper, pass through the ultra filter paper. So in that way, dispersion medium and its dissolved impurities and electrolytes passes through the filter paper, whereas the dispersed phase particles are stopped by this ultra filter paper. See, how is it prepared, ultra filter paper? This ultra filter paper is prepared. By soaking it in collodion. What is that? Collodion, which is a 4% nitrocellulose in alcohol and ether mixture, is called collodion. Very, very important. Collodion is a mixture of, collodion is a solution, it's a, not a true solution, it is also a colloidal solution, collodion. 4% nitrocellulose in alcohol and ether mixture. So it is soaked first. It is next hardened by dipping in formaldehyde, SCHO, and finally dried. So in that way, the pore size of ordinary filter paper is reduced to size lesser than the colloidal range. So when the size of a pores in the ultra filter paper is less than colloidal particles, what happens? Now it can stop the colloidal particles. So in that way, dispersed phase in the colloidal solution can be separated. Now this separated dispersed phase is added to pure solvent and it is stirred to get the pure colloidal solution. But you know, ultra filter paper filtration is also a slow process. It is also a slow process. That's why to speed up this process, pressure or suction is applied. To speed up the process, pressure or suction. Pressure or suction is applied. So automatically the process will be quickened. So these are the three methods of separations. What are they? What are the three methods of separation? First one, dialysis, where a bag made of membrane is used to separate the dispersed phase and electrolytes. Second one, electrodialysis. It is similar to dialysis, but to speed up the process, under the influence of an electrical field, it is applied. Third one, ultra filter paper filtration, where the pore size of ordinary filter paper is reduced by collodion, and then it is used to filter the dispersed phase from dispersion medium and in dissolved impurities. So these three are methods of purification of colloids.